Hi everyone, I'm Peggy Kay, and today I just wanted to give a brief overview of what's going to happen with the removal of Google Plus features from Blogger. Now, Google Plus is going to be shut down for consumers on April 2nd, but there are a number of Google Plus features that are actually going to be shut down before then. Yesterday, Blogger announced that most Google Plus features in Blogger will be removed by Monday, February 4th, which isn't very long from now. The main changes happening on February 4th are that blogs that are using Google Plus comments will be switched to Blogger comments. Unfortunately, there's no way to migrate the Google Plus comments to Blogger comments, so all of the Google Plus comments will just be removed. If you use Google Plus comments for your blog, you may want to screenshot it or take one last look before they're gone. The second change is that Google Plus widgets added to your blog's layout will be removed by Blogger. Now, these include Google Plus followers, the Google Plus badge, and then the Google Plus One button. If you use the Blogger gadget to add those to your blog's layout, they'll be removed automatically. If you're using a custom theme, or if you added the code for those widgets to an HTML JavaScript gadget, you may have to remove them manually. They will stop working completely on March 7th when the Google Plus API is shut down. The third thing that's going to be removed is the Google Plus sharing option on your blog itself. Now, depending on your theme, it may be slightly different. For newer themes, if someone clicks share, there's a list of different sharing options that pops up. Google Plus will be removed from that list. On older blogs, you may have an actual Google Plus One button below the blog post, and that will be removed. Also, on older blogs, the Blogger nav bar at the top of the screen has a Google Plus One button that will also be removed. The other thing that will be happening in March is Blogger will stop supporting Google Plus profiles. If you are using a Google Plus profile for Blogger, you will be prompted to create a Blogger profile the next time you sign in after this change goes into effect. You can actually switch from a Google Plus profile to a Blogger profile right now if you want to. That may be easier. The only Google Plus feature that Blogger didn't mention was the share link that you see in your posts list in your Blogger account. That share link is for published blog posts, and if you click it, it creates a Google Plus post. There's not going to be any reason to keep that once consumer Google Plus is shut down. So this is really a bummer if you've been using Google Plus comments, your Google Plus profile for your Blogger blog. There's not really anything that you can do to get around this because consumer Google Plus is shutting down April 2nd. And so hopefully you will get to know and like the Blogger versions of those features. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe for more Blogger, YouTube, and other creator tips and tutorials.